Hey, Vice community, my name is Jason Whitehurst, and I have the privilege of serving as a secondary Bible teacher at Vice and also as the campus chaplain. One of the great weeks every year at Vice is Week Without Walls. Now, the purpose of Week Without Walls is to make a difference in others and build a heart of service in our students at Vice. Although we are not able to physically go out this year, we still want students to be a part of serving others in need. And as Jesus taught us in the story of the Good Samaritan, just because it is not easy or convenient to help someone in need does not mean we should not do something. So this year, we are going to be helping four organizations that are currently in need. They range from food distribution ministries, sports ministries in local compounds, an orphanage that needs help with basic supplies for babies in their care, and a local school that is having a hard time providing school supplies for their students. Now, I know what you're thinking. That sounds like a lot. And you're right. But remember, our theme this year is together, because we believe that when we come together, we can do big things. So like last year, we are going to be doing a serve-a-thon. What is a serve-a-thon and how does it work? Well, beginning on November 24th, you will be sent home a form that looks like this. You can choose an activity that you enjoy doing, like running, walking, reading, riding a bicycle, or shooting basketball hoops. And you will ask people to sponsor you in this activity. Now, you can just donate, but in the spirit of Week Without Walls, we feel it is important for every student at Vice to play an active part in helping these organizations. We have listed a few suggestions of things that you can do, but we understand that some of you might have different passions, and we want you to know that it's okay to use those passions to raise these funds. For instance, if you like swimming, you could swim and have people sponsor you for every lap you swim. If you like to bake, you could bake something and then sell it. Whatever you do, we want you to contribute in some way. If each one of us will do what we can, I believe that together we will raise a lot of money for these organizations and make a big difference. You will then take the money that you raise, put it in an envelope that we provide you, and bring it to Vice on the week of December 13th. And we will celebrate together the total at the end of that week before you go to Christmas break. Our goal is 50 Judah, which will be divided among these various needs. And here's what we're going to do. In March, we are going to fill the sports court with all of the supplies that these organizations need. And in conjunction with our Spiritual Emphasis Week, we're going to have our Vice students come together and assemble the packages, write cards, and pray over these packages that are going to go out to these organizations and in these different areas in our community to make a difference. I want to say in advance that you guys are amazing, and I cannot wait to see all that God does in us and through us this year as we serve together in this year's Week Without Walls Serve-a-thon.